This is Umar Ahmed for IFL TV, proudly sponsored by Everlast. I'm in Charlie Schofield's hometown. You're boxing on Calm Brook. You're defending your English title against Jermaine Brown. Just start with boxing on this card. We've waited for this fight for a long time. It's in Manchester, your hometown. This is a dream come true, surely.
Oh, mate, 100%. Like I just said up there then, you know, the MEN, I'm here every week. You know, like when if I go out for some food with my missus or whether I'm going out to watch City, you know, to watch a City match in the mountain of pubs with the lads having a few beers, I see it all the time and I've always thought to myself, I'd love to box there, you know, seeing the great fighters that have boxed there in the past. And now I get to be on this stage. It's a dream come true, mate.
Well, I reckon City will probably beat Tottenham this Saturday. is it going to be a Charlie Schofield win as well?
Mate, if we can make it a double one, that'd be great, wouldn't it?
How do you beat Jermaine Brown and what do you know about Jermaine?
I know enough about Jermaine Brown. You know, we've done our research and we're not going to give too much away, but we've studied him well. And to beat him, I'm just going to do me. You know, I'm going to box to the best of my abilities and I can't wait to put a show on there on Saturday night.
A lot was made about your height and range, and obviously that's going to be a problem for Jermaine. Anyone would face that, you know, you're a big super middleweight. I think probably Callum Smith's the same height as you. But what else do you pose? I'm sure it's not just your jab, your height, your range. I'm sure you're going to pose other problems for Jermaine in there as well.
Definitely, yeah. I don't think there's many that's got a grit like me. You know, when the going gets tough, I can bite down and I can grit and I can get going in there. So, yeah, you know, as well as I've got the range and the height, I've got a big set of bollocks as well to dig deep in there. So, yeah, you'll see that on Saturday night.
And still. Listen, best of luck this Saturday night in your hometown. We look forward to it. And we'll speak post-fight, all right? Cheers, Charlie.
Thanks, mate. Nice one.